application and joining Wendy, Stuart, and the Union of Marriage. Here, you receive a bag of phone keys. Now, Wendy and Stuart, the two of you have each had your separate paths that led you to this very moment. And that's what the Unity Candle will represent later on in the ceremony. How your two individual lives will now become one through marriage. And yet there's a few things that I hope would carry along its way with the two of you throughout your journey together. It would be for you both to always be willing, from the heart, to listen, learn, and to love. And by that, I simply mean to always have the ability to listen to one another, what it is that they have to offer, and what makes them feel whole, complete, and part of this relationship. Because after all, they just may be the voice of reason. And secondly, is the ability to learn. Always be willing to learn whatever it takes to help the other fulfill every desire, every wish, every dream and goal that they may have. And lastly, but most importantly, is the ability to love one another unconditionally, which means no strings attached. This is an ongoing love, and this is the type of love that I hope the two of you would wish to express to one another each and every day. Keeping in mind, Stuart, that Wendy's happiness will always be far more important than your own. And also that Stuart's happiness will be more important than yours. Because with that in your minds and in your hearts, I have no doubt that your lives together will be everything that you want it to be. So with that said, sir, I'll ask you first. With your presence here today, alongside Wendy, do you take her as your wife in promising to love, honor, cherish, and respecting her always, allowing nothing or no one to ever come between the two of you? Do you take her as your wife, sir?
I do.
And Wendy, I'll ask you the same. With your presence here today, alongside Stuart, do you take him as your husband in promising to love, honor, cherish, and respecting him always, allowing nothing or no one to ever come between the two of you? Do you take him as your husband? And if I can have your bouquet, the two of you would please turn and face each other and hold each other's hands. Now, as you glance into each other's eyes, you will see the very reason why you are here tonight, proving that at this moment, there is no one more important than who stands before you. So, Stuart and Wendy, I understand you have vows you'd like to exchange to each other.
Everybody keeps telling me I'm such a lucky man. I'm looking at you standing there, I know I am. There's gonna be some ups and downs, but with you to wrap my arms around, I'm fine. You know, you keep on bringing out the best in me, and I need you now even more than there I breathe.
Make me laugh when I want to cry. This will last forever.
I know. So baby, hold on tight and don't let go. Hold on to the love we're making. Because baby, when the ground starts shaking, you gotta know we got a good thing. You stand by me and you believe in me like nobody ever has. When my world goes crazy, you're right there to save me. You make me see how much I have.
More than a lover, there could be no other. To make me feel the way I do, let me just get closer.
I don't know where I'd be without you here with me. Life with you makes perfect sense. You're my best friend. When I say I do, I mean that I will, until the end of all time. Be faithful and true, and devoted to you. That's what I have in mind when I say I do.
Faithful and true, devoted to you. That's what I have in mind when I say I do.
Truer than true, you know that I'll always be there for you. That's what I have.
That's what I have
in mind when I say I do. Wendy, I promise to cherish you for the rest of my life. To touch your skin as often as I'm here. To love you with all my heart. To give you alone my body. To have fun with you always. I promise to be faithful and true, devoted to you until the end of all time. You complete me and fill my life with happiness and joy. I love you, and I want to spend the rest of my life with you, because loving you is fun.
Stuart, I promise to love you and support you.
Feel this commitment. They're not only tokens, but symbols of the very love and devotion that the two of you are expressing here today. And my hope is that in each and every day, with the two of you wearing these rings, may they constantly remind you of that promise and pledge that you have just made to one another. And in time, the rings may lose beauty, but I hope that the two of you would not only value, but take honor in wearing these rings for what they truly represent. And through your friends and family, the beauty will shine through you both, and the two of you will always remain a wonderful example for all. So Stuart, toss the tape in this ring. You could place it upon your ring finger. And if you would please repeat,
with this ring,
I seal my promise, to be your faithful and loving husband,
to be your faithful and loving husband,
and I feel so honored,
and I feel so honored,
to call you my wife,
to call you my wife.
You can place up on his ring finger, and if you would please repeat, with this ring,
with this ring,
I seal my promise.
I seal my promise.
To be your faithful and loving wife.
To be your faithful and loving wife.
And I feel so honored.
And I feel so honored.
To call you my husband.
To call you my husband. Thank you.
Now, this time, if I can ask for the two of you to step over to the Unity camp. Now, as I mentioned earlier, the two of you have each had separate paths that led you to this very point. And it's the individually lit tapers that are representing your individual lives. And in lighting the center candle, you will not only be uniting yourselves, but that of your families as well. So I'll ask if you guys can take a hold of your individual taper, and if you could light the center candle at the same time, which is also symbolizing the creation of a new journey with new memories. And once lit, if I can have the two of you turn and blow out your individual taper. Perfect, thank you. You two will now be light for each other. I invite you guys back. Wendy. Now, Stuart and Wendy, if you love someone, you be loyal to them no matter what the cost. You will always stand beside them. You will always love and trust them. And you will stand your ground in defending them, no matter what. Now, if love is blind, then feel what it offers. If love is patient, why make it wait? The two of you have a wonderful thing. You have found each other. Now, there's a poem I like to share with the two of you, and it is in part. And it says, I love you, not only for who you are, but for who I am when I am with you. I love you for taking your hand into my heaped up heart and passing over all of those weak or frivolous things you can't help but see there, but drawing out all of the good, the beautiful, and the radiant things that dwell within. Now I know the future may hold some ups and downs, but if the two of you would always remember to look back on all the moments, all the memories, and all the reasons that brought you here this evening. Like I mentioned before, I have no doubt that your lives together will be everything that you want it to be. So it certainly has been a joy to be part of this celebration with you both. And on the 14th of November, a day for you both that will now mark your anniversary. With the power vested in me by the state of Nevada, it is my honor and my privilege to now be able to pronounce you as husband and wife. Stuart, you may now kiss your wife, Stuart.